Please, Zach, what's the word on him?
Matt, we're getting a chance to look at one of the all-time great left-handers. Clayton Kershaw is going to go down as one of the top five lefties ever to put on a pair of cleats. He may not throw as hard as he used to, but he still has that good slider-curveball combination. He's figured out how to win with diminished velocity. Expect Clayton Kershaw to continue to find ways to get hitters out.
Now at the plate, here is Donovan Solano. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And we are underway from Dodger Stadium. The first pitch is taken here for ball one. 7-8 pitch. That evens it up 1-1. Expected to get a little cooler as we go on, but the temperature at game time, 68 degrees. A shot to second base and handled for the first down.
Static second, the center fielder, number 6, Steven.
So bases are empty with one out now, and that'll bring up the outfielder Steven Duggar. First offering on its way. And he starts him out with a strike on the outer half.
What a well-executed fastball right there, down and away. If you're going to do any damage with that pitch, you have to think up the middle the other way, and you have to be diving and leaning out over that ball.
Bases are empty, one man out. Him up. And he'll squeeze this one for the second out. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. Comes in with 6 hits and 48 ABs. He's also been a strikeout victim 14 times.
Now this pitcher's feeling the flow right now. 2 outs in the first inning. He's got really nice mechanics working right now and blew that fastball right by him.
Slider whiffed on for strike 3. A great pitch to put an end to the inning. Giants are down 1-2-3. Against the Giants, nothing. Dodgers coming to bat. You're watching Major League Baseball on the show. Tyler Rogers gets the call in hostile territory here for game 1 of the division series. Dan, any thoughts?
This guy has a 3-pitch mix, and he needs all 3 of his pitches. If he has them all working and uses them properly, he has a chance to be very effective.
Here's Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now here it comes. Skied into very shallow right. Yastrzemski's got it, and there's one gone. Now a moment for the Los Angeles Dodgers starting lineup. How do they go about taking down their division rival, Mark DeRosa?
Matt, you take a look at this lineup, I find myself thinking back to my playing days when I knew I had the ace on the mound. It had to be win day. When you get in the car to drive to the yard, you tell yourself, even though you felt bad about it, just get 2 or 3. All the pressure's on the big boy to have to execute, and he usually does. Look for this lineup to try and execute and score, manufacture 1 or 2 runs early in this one.
Ready with the 0-1. Grounded to first. Scooped up, and he'll take it onto the bag himself. 2 gone now here in the first. And with 2 away now, let's give you a look at the big picture here. There you see the participants in this year's playoffs. Here now is Trey Turner, looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. And the pitch to third, taken in by Longoria. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Dodgers retired on just 4 pitches. We are still scoreless. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring forth the veteran outfielder, Brandon Belt. First pitch back in here, and that's the first strike.
Hey, either this hitter needs a cup of coffee, or he was sitting off speed right there.
And it's 1-1.
You know he wants that on the mound, especially if it would have made the count 0-2. Didn't get it, though, so now you have to make another quality pitch on 1-1.
Swing and miss, good sinking action there, 1-2.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Brandon Belt goes down to become the first out here in the second inning. And that'll bring up Buster Posey. As Kershaw will get the upper hand here with strike one. High in the air out to center field. Bellinger's under it. He's got it, and there are two down now. It is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. He's got 8 hits in 27 at-bats. He's also gone down on strikes 9 times. And a swing from him yields a foul pop out of play to the right. Still looking for our first hit in the ballgame. And I'm not sure, but it looks like he may have been blindfolded for that swing. It's 0-2 now.
You know, he's had a very economical start out there. Got through the first inning on just 9 pitches, and he's got a chance to keep it in single digits again here in the second.
Here comes another 0-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Giants down in order. We go to the bottom of the second, no score. Second set to go, and that'll bring up the left-handed hitter, Max Muncy. First delivery to him. Now a swing and a miss as they start him out on a pitch well inside for strike one. He's ready. Here's the 0-1. Bounce to the right into the loaded up infield. He's got it, and they'll just tag him out along the first base line.
That is good. The catcher.
Here now is Will Smith. First pitch coming. Here it is. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. But that slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet 6 inches.
Time to check our umpires in this one. Behind the plate is Freddie Ferguson.
You know, this is one of the guys behind the dish, Freddie Ferguson, Dan, that the rookies are going to have a tough time with. If you've played in the league for...
Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center, and the Dodgers strike first, 1-0.
Wonder why some players make so much money, and there's your answer. The great ones find a way to rise to the occasion in the postseason, and he did right there.
Bellinger at the plate now. So go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. Dodgers have the early 1-0 advantage as we play the second. Line to the right side.
Yastrzemski
is there. Two down.
Batting seven. No left fielder. Fred. Taylor.
So next to bat will be Chris Taylor. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. From the stretch, here's the pitch. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. Hard ground ball to third. Longoria's there. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. One scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. We've played two. It's now 1-0 LA. Ready now is Darren Ruff. He's the number seven hitter, but he's leading off the third after the first six guys in the lineup have been retired in order.
Yeah, it's been a great start to the guy on the mound. It'll be interesting to see if they can find a way to get to this guy before he really settles in.
And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. Kershaw now on 1-1.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Well, nothing earth-shattering about this one. He just didn't finish the play and watch it into his glove. And now they've got the leadoff runner aboard and no outs.
Mike Yastrzemski digging in at the plate. As Kershaw will get the upper hand here with strike one. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. He's got a 3-for-7 line. He also has one home run. Swing and a miss on the slider, and he's quickly behind, nothing and two. Right back to him on the mound. Now he thought about first here, but he'll go to second instead. There's one on to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. And stepping in, Tyler Rogers. Here's the first pitch. And now a bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. To second for one, on to first, but not in time as he beats it out. Stepping in once again is Donovan Solano. Hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat. From the stretch. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1. And he fouls this one off. Rogers, runner at first with two gone. Popped up.
Freeman.
On foul ground. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball.
I'll tell you right now, he let go of that one, and he wanted to pull it back. That was a hanger, bad spot over the heart of the plate.
Oh, and he misses it. Rogers ignores his coach. He's chugging for home. Safe at the plate. We're all square at one apiece.
Yeah, it's always nice to get a run right back after you've given one up to the guys in the other dugout. So he squares this thing up really well to drive in a run and ties us up at one.
Steven Duggar is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
One of the keys to good pitching is attacking early in the count. That's
a swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Just one hit in the inning, but it was a big one right here as it ties the ball game. We played 2.5, all even at one. Bottom of the inning now, and standing in is the veteran third baseman, Justin Turner. Set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Now a pitch swung on and hit on the ground to Longoria at third. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away. So one out and nobody aboard. And up next will be the pitcher, Clayton Kershaw. First pitch coming. Here it is.
You have to understand as the hitter right here, pitcher on the mound wants a quick inning. Anything over the heart of the plate, probably got to pull the trigger on.
0-1, here's the pitch. Trying to bunt his way on, but this has popped up. And Posey's able to get him at first, and the bunt for hit attempt is foiled.
Well, you know, he had a good idea right there. The infield was playing back, but it's not going to work out for him this time. That's a nice play to react, and they take care of him at first.
So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Flew out in his only at-bat so far. One count. Here's the pitch. Two out, nobody on. Swing and a miss, and that's out number three. Dodgers down in order. Through three complete, all tied one apiece. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. And he'll take a look at a high strike that time. It's nothing in one.
This guy's been really on point so far, but it's not getting any easier. He has to get through 4, 5, and 6 right here.
Behind 0-2 now. And this is swung on and missed, and this fourth inning will start the same way he ended the third with a strikeout. And there's one away.
Well, he certainly wasn't intimidated on the mound right there. He had to stare down a really good hitter, and instead of working around the zone, he challenged him with three straight good pitches. I like that he didn't give his opponent too much credit.
Brandon Belt set the plate now as he looks at strike one. Lays off the slider, and it's 1-1. Just one hit apiece for both of these clubs. A ball and two strikes now.
Yeah, Matt, you see the same pitch three times in a row and you find yourself down 1-2 in the count. Your head starts to get on a swivel here. Is he coming back with it four times or do I have to sit on something else?
Lays off 2-2 now. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Taylor will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Here's Buster Posey now. First pitch of the AB on its way. And that's in there for a strike.
Hey, he's got great feel for that pitch right there. He can throw it anytime he wants for a strike.
0-2, the count to Posey.
You know that nasty changeup's lurking right here. If I'm in the batter's box, I have to tell myself to stay back. I have to take pole side out of the equation, or that changeup's going to beat me.
Here's Kershaw with another 0-2. Hit on the ground to third. Gloved by Turner. Over to first, and that retires the side. Giants are down 1-2-3. On to the bottom of the fourth. Tied 1-1. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. Now the pitch. Set and the 0-1 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike two.
Hey boys, you talking about getting your ace swing off right here? That's what it looks like. A guy with massive power letting it eat.
Fouled off.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating and feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
A ball and two strikes now. Hard sinker misses 2-2. That's into the corner, a foul ball and right. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out.
Boy, there's nothing better from a pitcher standpoint than watching that high fastball. A high piece of cheese swung at and missed. That pitch looks so inviting to hit, but it's awfully tough to put in play.
A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. As he'll take a look at the pitch too low, it's ball one. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 1-0 home, and it's fouled away. Here's the 1-1. Now a ball lined hard toward right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. And he's in there at third with a one-out triple. The speed they always talk about with this guy was on full display there.
Yeah, when you've got elite speed like this guy does, man, you don't need any help from the fielders to give you more time. He's thinking extra bases as soon as the ball gets to the outfield. And that time, he wanted three.
Next up is Max Muncy, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Him swinging, he struck him out. That was a nasty looking slider that time.
Yeah, that was really well executed, Matt. A classic strikeout pitch. You think it's fastball middle in, then it starts bearing in on your back leg, and unless you hit it out front, there's nothing much you can do with that.
At the plate now, Will Smith, as he'll send a ground ball down to third. And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. And the run is in to score as they'll grab the lead here, 2-1.
We're talking about picking a teammate up after that strikeout. They go big, big, and I mean big, to our RBI single.
Yeah, way to come through for your team. When you take the donut off your bat right there, you're trying to pick up your teammate. He had the right game plan, didn't come outside it, stayed through the baseball, and was able to come through.
And that runner will hold up at second with two aboard now. And time will be called here as the pitching coach heads out to the mound and hopefully try and settle this guy down a bit. In now, Chris Taylor. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Duggar's there for it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Only one in the inning here for the guys in blue. Welcome back. Heidi Watney standing by as we get set for the top of the fifth.
Thanks, Matt. Between innings, I was able to discuss the current state of the Giants lineup with their manager, Gabe Kapler. And he told me he's pretty unhappy with their discipline at the plate in this one. He said their pitch selection has been the main reason for their struggles today, as far too often they've been swinging at pitches outside the strike zone. That's leading to a lot of soft contact and easy outs. So the focus going forward is on shrinking the zone and forcing the opposing pitching to throw more strikes.
All right, thanks, Heidi. First offering.
That's just a nice executed pitch right there. Have the confidence to go in, pound it inside. If he's got that, this team's in trouble.
Line drive, base hit down the line. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. And the Giants are in business here on the leadoff double.
That was pretty obvious in live action that that ball was hit hard. And after analyzing it with our show track technology, we see that our eyes did not deceive us.
114 miles an hour was the exit velo. An impressive swing of the bat. Darren Ruff stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Hit in the air down the right field line. And that will end up a foul ball. There's Kershaw's 0-2 offering. And he fouls this one off. 0-2 once more. Longoria stands at second with no outs. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again.
He's got a good feel for his off-speed pitches second time through the order. And we just saw three in a row.
To 1-2 now. That one misses, and I think a ballpark full of umpires disagrees. It's 2-2. And they'll finally just wear him down as this one swung on and missed for the first out.
Wow, that's awfully impressive right there. The pitch before was really close. Called the ball. What does he do? He comes back with a better pitch and gets the punch out.
Set, here it comes. Mike Yastrzemski comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Swing and a miss on the slider. He's quickly behind, nothing and two. Fifth inning, 2-1 on score. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away.
Now after back-to-back strikeouts, he's got a real good chance of making that leadoff double pretty much meaningless. He's made some good pitches, and these hitters have really failed driving him in, or at least getting him open.
Into the box now, Tyler Rogers. Strike one to start the at-bat. Comes set, the 0-1. Popped him up. Freeman has room in foul territory. He's got it to end the inning as they'll strand the tying run in scoring position. One left for San Francisco. They still trail it here, 2-1. Set now for the bottom of the fifth. Digging in at the plate will be Justin Turner. He's set and the pitch. Hits it high and deep out to center field. Looking up, Duggar. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So it's a solo shot to dead center, and it gives the Dodgers a 3-1 lead.
Well, if you're going to give up a towering blast to one of the best players in their lineup, it's better to do it with no one on base. It stings, sure, but a solo shot isn't going to be the deciding factor in a game.
At the plate, Clayton Kershaw, as he lifts it in the air to right field. Yastrzemski's got it, and there's one gone. That one will be Mookie Betts. He flew out his first time around and then was a strikeout victim most recently. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And the slider just about gets away from him there as it runs in a bit too close for comfort. The set and the 1-0 pitch.
1-1.
Three runs, five hits, one error in the ballgame for the Dodgers to this point. Just hung in there on that one. The next 1-2 pitch.
Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
Out of the zone. When you recognize a hitter is in protect mode, you don't have to come inside the strike zone. You can just expand further and further until they literally can't touch it.
So next up will be Freddie Freeman as he swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1. 0 for 2 for him to this point. This is to right field and deep off the bat of Freeman. And that one is gone. A solo home run off the bat of Freddie Freeman. And the Dodgers move out in front now, 4-1.
Another excellent swing right there. That's multiple home runs in the same inning. Watch yourself. You're missing over the heart of the plate.
Stepping in now, Trey Turner. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Duggar retreats to the track, and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief as the side is retired. Memories being made at the ballpark tonight, as they should be. We're back with more of Game 1 after this message and a word from our local station. And now here is Donovan Solano. He'll start things out in the sixth for a lineup that really hasn't found its groove in this one.
Yeah, let's see if he can work a walk, maybe a knock, ground ball with eyes, something. Catch a gap to get this offense going. Two hits as a team can start demoralizing your confidence. But if he can get on and start some traffic in motion, he might have something. Hey, guys, he was obviously trying to bury that slider down and in. Nice execution by the batter right there, keeping his hands inside and fighting it off for a nice base hit.
And that'll bring up Steven Duggar as he takes a cold strike at the knees. It's 0-1. Got him out of his front foot. It's 0-2.
All you want is the leadoff man to get on to start a big inning, maybe get a big rally going to claw your way back into this ballgame.
So we've got him swinging. Steven Duggar becomes the first out of the inning. So take a look at a slider here that finds the zone for strike one. Into the corner and slicing foul.
Hey, I notice pitcher's getting ahead right here. He's got the hitter down 0-2. But to this guy in the box, might want to just live on the corners a little bit more. You keep missing down the middle, something's not coming back.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Brandon Crawford goes down for out number two in the top half. Brandon Belt is in for the third time as he swings and misses at that one. It's nothing and one.
That's three straight sliders in a row. I'd be shocked. I would be shocked if he went to that well a fourth time. I'd be looking at him.
Throw pulls the first baseman off the bag. First pitch on its way. Here's a swing and a bouncing ball hit to Turner at short. And the inning will end as they're unable to cash in with two outs. So it's no runs on a base hit. Also one error in the inning, but two men left on. To the bottom of the sixth we go. 4, 5, and 6 coming up. LA's on top, 4-1. Dominic Leone enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Max Muncy. First pitch coming, here it is.
0-1's the count.
He's set, here's the 0-1. Lifted in the air to center. Duggar is there, and he has it for the first out. Will Smith will stand in here hoping to duplicate what he did back in the second inning. As we flash you back to take another look at his solo home run that helped get this offense rolling. And here's a slider that's nowhere close, and it's 1-0. Now some action out in the Giants' bullpen as they'll have both the left-hander and the right-hander get loose. The 1-0.
Ball.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
High in the air down the right field line. And it's a foul ball. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Can't connect there. It's 2-2.
Two strikes.
Sent on the ground, but right into the shift. And that's the second out.
So here's Cody Bellinger,
1-for-2 on his line so far in the game.
Bellinger.
From the stretch. Bounce to first. Reined in. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. So they go down without a whimper here. On to the seventh here in game one. The Dodgers lead it 4-1. Into the box, Evan Longoria. And he'll get us started in what's officially the back third of this one.
Always a tall task trying to rally back in the late innings, but I think this game could still turn quickly. A leadoff runner on base right here could be huge to get something going.
Out in front of it, strike one.
He's going to be thinking about that pitch all night if he doesn't have a big game right here. Pulled his front shoulder and everything went with it.
On the strike. Very weakly on the ground. The 1-2. Rolled slowly down the third baseline. Throw won't be in time as he reaches it first.
Hey, that's a heck of an approach right there. Lead off single in the late innings. Team's down a little bit. Let's see if this ends up.
Oh, but an offline feed to the pitcher, and they can't complete the turn. And he's going to make it up to second base safely as he's in there. My word. Runner at second, one away, and now stepping in is Mike Yastrzemski. And a fastball misses here to start the at bat. It's 1-0.
Ball two.
And 2-0 now as this misses below the knees.
The rest of the lineup could learn a thing or two from this at bat. This guy's been really patient. Now he's in the driver's seat, sitting with a 2-0 count.
Kershaw has been strong thus far. Just one run through six and a third. And he struck him out. The 10th victim set down on strikes thus far. Chris Bryant will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot. He grounds it sharply to third. Throws there at first, so the error doesn't hurt him on the scoreboard as the inning is over. Sleeve one. They trail it 4-1. John Brebbia will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh. He swings and sends it in the air to right center field. Long run for the right fielder. He's there and records the first down. So the next to bat will be Justin Turner. He's 1-for-2 in this one.
Boy, this guy right here in that last AB, how about straightaway center field? He hits a bomb, and as a pitcher, you're trying to pitch to the big part of the ballpark, but a guy like this, if he has pop to hit it out to center field, I might have to think pitching this guy down and away down on the corner.
We're in the seventh now. 4-1 our score to this point. And he connects with it. This one's hit deep out to left center field. And it's gone as they add still another. So a solo shot here to left center field, his second of the game, as they stretch the lead to 5-1. And we've seen four round trippers from these guys so far. Dan, D-Row, what do you make of all this?
Matty V, D-Row, I don't know what you think, but this is like crazy. Fourth round triple of the game so far. They're missing over the heart of the plate, not using the quadrants.
In the hitters meeting, they focused on this stuff. They thought these guys could miss middle, and that's exactly what's happening.
hit in the air down the right field line. Around first, digging for two. And that one skips up over the wall for a ground rule double.
When you play in this park where the fences are shorter, this is going to happen more often than any other ballparks.
To the plate now, Mookie Betts. As he'll get caught chasing a bad one there at strike one.
This is going to be an interesting at bat. I think he has to be pitching for a strikeout here, so we'll see what kind of sequence he uses.
Comes set with the 0-1. Oh, and this at bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
Hey, don't kid yourself. I know those were two bad swings, but he hits middle of the order for a reason. It only takes one swing.
And he'll take this one back for the out, but meanwhile, the runner will move up 90 feet to third base. Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman, runner in scoring position with two down. From the belt, kicks and deals.
You know, some guys just don't like pulling the trigger in a 0-0 count. They don't like the ambush tactic. They like to calibrate the speed, maybe pick up the brake. They want to know everything your ball does before they pull the trigger.
1-1 to the Dodgers' first baseman. Tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes.
Oh,
that's high for a ball. It's 2-2.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal, you can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
Way inside with that one. A pretty easy take there.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Hit sharply on the ground. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first in time, and the big inning is avoided as the side is retired. One for the Dodgers on the solo home run. We'll march on to the eighth. It's the Dodgers 5 and the Giants 1. Set for the start of the inning, and that'll give way to the veteran second baseman, Donovan Solano. First pitch on its way. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Probably a design take right there. They need base runners, so they're going to make them try to bring the ball in the strike zone.
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
After falling down 0-2 on the same pitch, don't be shocked if he triples up on it.
Here's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. One gone here in the Giants' half of the eighth, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Steven Duggar. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. And there's a line drive. Base hit to left field.
Look at him fight to stay inside that baseball and push it in a 5.5 hole. That's the Tony Gwynn circle.
Brandon Crawford digging in next. No balls and a strike to count. Oh, and 2 now as Crawford comes up empty on that one.
That's an awesome 12-6 hook right there. Look at the depth, spin rate, nasty downward tilt on that pitch.
Got him to miss the breaking ball there. Brandon Crawford is sent packing for the second out of the inning. Stepping in next, Brandon Belt, fourth trip to the plate now, and he's hitless to this point.
Yeah, he and his teammates have really been shut down by some very good pitching on this one. Been fun for a guy like me to watch.
Duggar leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And another foul ball. The 1-2. And he's got another one here. 12 punch outs now in the ballgame, and that'll end the inning. Tony Watson. It's on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Bottom of inning number eight set to go. And next will be the speed threat, Trey Turner. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And they'll get the ball back in quickly, holding him to a single.
You never want to beat a pitcher that breaks a guy out of a slump. This guy was too good. He knew it was a matter of time before he started barreling baseballs. That gives him a multi-hit game, and I'm sure he's feeling good about it.
And that will bring up the versatile Max Muncy. Pitch outside, the throw. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily.
You might say that that steal is on the catcher because the pitcher was so quick to the plate with his delivery, but I think the credit has to go to the base runner. Great jump, and he really showed off his speed there.
And a dive, but he's back in. Now a spin and another throw back to second. Oh, and it froze him, and they got him. 5-1 our score as we play the eighth. Hit in the air out toward left. Belt able to pull this one in for out number two. Two away for the Dodgers here in the eighth. And that brings up Will Smith. Outfield shaded a bit to left center, the first pitch. The swing and lift the ball fouled off to the left and out of play. The windup and the 0-1. Bases are empty here with two men out. Skied in the air to straightaway left. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Nothing doing for the Dodgers here. They're up 5-1. In three at-bats to this point. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a cold strike.
Well, he's done a real nice job with that breaking ball in this start. That's not the first time he's locked a guy up with it.
Smith is under it, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Striding in is Evan Longoria. Two for three with a double on his line so far. Lifted in the air to center. Bellinger's under it. Two gone. Stepping up is Darren Ruff. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Back up the middle. And that finds its way through for a base hit. Take a look at his numbers. A couple of things jump out at you.
And here's the thing from a pitcher's perspective. You look at this line and you think, wow, he's been sitting guys down all game long, and that's true. But on the flip side, his pitch count is up there. You have to wonder if he might be starting to get a little bit tired in this one.
Yeah, and in today's game, everyone seems to want to err on the side of caution in terms of pitch counts. Last strike here for the Giants. San Francisco, good night.
Yeah, and sometimes you just need a guy to go out there and battle. It doesn't have to be pretty all the time, but just good enough to get the job done. Well, this guy, he was a heck of a lot better than that, going the entire nine innings, saving his bullpen, and getting the win.
one more look at the final line score there to see the great pitching performance that led his guys to the victory.